Today we have the Hot Wheels Super Ultimate Garage. It stores over 140 cars. Huge playset, over 3 feet tall. It comes with 4 cars, 1 jet plane. We're gonna get it all put together. On our first step here, we're going to install 4D batteries. The batteries are not included. You'll have to purchase them yourself. Here we're going to snap on the smaller portion of the base to the larger portion. You want to align here the 3 snap ends to the base. Now we're going to snap in the car storage platform supports. You want to make sure this part is facing towards the middle. Now we're going to attach the platforms from the bottom up. You can see the snap-ins here. This side will be facing down. Now we're going to apply the stickers. These are the only stickers that come with the garage. We have a few snap-ins here for the mechanic bay that we're going to snap in. Now we're going to snap in the mechanic bay to the platform supports. Now we're going to snap on the top of the garage. Now we're going to put together the elevator lift. Just align the grooves and snap it in. Now we're going to place the elevator lift onto the platform support. Now we're going to snap in the housing for the mechanical lift. Now we're going to put together the lifting mechanism. There's a small notch right here, and you want to line it up with the hole. Here you want to align this cutout to the notch right here, and then you'll know you have it in the right way. Here you just want to line up the top and snap it in. Here is where we will connect the gorilla to the top. Once the gorilla is in place, we'll snap this part in. You're going to snap in these supports first to the elevator and then to the platform. This is where you want to snap in the ramp for the bottom platform. Here you just line up the grooves and snap it in. This side of the track has the letters B and C. And on this side we have letter A. Now this other track here has the letter A just on one side. We're going to snap this letter A to this letter A. Here again, we're going to align the grooves and snap it in. We're going to snap this track piece in from here to the support right here. The garage comes with a long track extension and a short track extension. Here we're going to use the long one. This part of the track, labeled B, it's going to snap into this part of the track, B to B. On the other side here, it's labeled D, and it's going to snap in right here. This part of the track is labeled C, and it's going to snap in right here. On this side is labeled E, and it's going to snap in here. Here the track is labeled D, and here is labeled E, and this split right here is labeled H. E and D, I'm gonna snap them in right here. On this track part, we have the letter G. We're going to match it up to the G on this other track piece and snap them together. Here on the other side of this track, we have the letter F. I'm going to connect it here to the F on the track and snap them together. And we'll snap the back of the track in right here. This track extension has the letter H. We're going to connect it to the H extension right here and extend it to the mechanics platform. Here is the short track extension from earlier. We're going to connect it to the top now. We have two of these snap-in connectors to connect at the top. This completes the build of the Super Ultimate Garage track set. Now we're going to open up the cars. The garage came with four cars. This one here is called What 4-2. Here we have the T9885. This Hot Wheel is called Symbolic. And last, we have Clear Speeder.
Spots back here, open up the garage, and go into a different garage. Thank you. close the garages there. Monkey got one. That one flew off. Oh, monkey got him. Over. Leave them up. I'm gonna close them so whoever comes down first, the next one will get flipped. See if this flips. That one got flipped. Monkey, startle you if you're not paying attention. Oh, monkey got that one. That's a good way to race your Hot Wheels to see which one's fastest. Sit up here at the top. You can put the stopper up. That way two cars can race it in the same exact time. So yeah, this car lined up. We got these two cars side by side. When we hit this down, we'll see it's faster. That's a good way to race your Hot Wheels. Find out which Hot Wheels are your fastest Hot Wheels. Pretty cool. See what Justin thinks about it.